It's hard to raise kids in an information age, you know, to protect them.